one discovers the vines of Mâcon-Cruzille that continue along the hillside from those of Mâcon-Luni. In this valley that is open to the south and the north, they enjoy the climate of the central Mâconnais. In the Sagy Valley, the vines grow on the slope facing the rising sun all the way to the hill of Brancion in the north, looking down over the verdant valley of Le Grison. To the east and facing the setting sun is a series of hills and flatter areas, stretching up to the edge of the wooded crests.